So in a Vanhool with a Cummins engine, to perform a park regen on it, you'll pull up, stop, set the park brake, cut the AC off, turn the fast idle off, come to the rear of the bus. You'll open the engine compartment door, mash and hold this button in for 5 seconds, release it, and the engine should go into a high idle regen.